You've seen it a lot on camera, but it is really high and slipping here. That's why a good solid safety rope is absolutely essential. If I tug on this,